Do you know about geography data type in Excel? It is really powerful and you should know about it. Take a look. Here I have few country names mentioned and I want to get their flag, currency and population. For that, what I can do is I can simply select my data, go to data ribbon and here data type. And here you can select geography. This may take few seconds. It will convert this data into geography and you will see this sign. And there you can click on it and you can see many details about each country. And if you want to see that information, what you have to do is here, select the first cell here in this case A2 and put a dot. And that's where you will get all these details again. So we wanted flag, which is like image. And click on it and let's drag it. We are able to get all the flags. If we want currency, simply A2.currency. Same way, population, like this. Drag the formula and it is done. If you have city information, no problem. Same thing you can do. Select the data, convert into geography, and then A2 dot the details. For example, we wanted their country name, so country, which is here. We wanted their image, dot image, and drag the formula like this. How easy it is to get information about countries and city in Excel. Follow us for more videos like this.